Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue responded to a crash at the intersection of Highway 160 and 372 around noon Tuesday. The collision involved a car and motorcycle in the travel lanes right in front of the 76 gas station. There was minor damage to the vehicles and no one reported any injuries. Medics checked out those involved. All refused medical transport. It's unclear what caused the crash. Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies are investigating.